Oh, almighty Google,
by now, John tell us Yeldis what to believe today. King Edward Public
Give us
School
this day our pros, daily like brainwashing and forgive us for ever trusting the bad guys as we forgive the sheeple who know not what they do.
Wearing a mask is just what you do when you're a kid now. And these kids have thoughts.
How to help kids overcome the challenges of masks.
Because it keeps me safe.
It keeps you safe. That's an excellent answer.
Good answer. Enough. Tell the children to take off their masks. Tell them the truth. They don't need them. Tell them there's nothing out there. Tell them that the adults who tell them otherwise are lying. Tell them that every person who believes this nonsense and is afraid of showing their faces outside are either dreadfully stupid people or they are dreadfully evil people who should never be around children. Tell them straight up, do not trust any adult who conceals his identity in public. Tell them that all the people pushing this are bad and stupid people.
That's Mr. G because he has a turtle mask.
Yes, Mr. G does usually wear that mask with the turtles. That's handy, because until they're teenagers, they're still honing recognition and need all the help they can get. A York University study that's still under review suggests a mask reduces recognition in kids by about 20%.
Now get a load of this sick, twisted fox, if you can understand his mumbled garble.
He's around it faster.
Like a visual acuity level.
Kang Lee was studying kids and recognition before COVID came calling and says they have an adaptation advantage.
We look at things in totality, but they look at the details. So because of this advantage, so if we make that, you know, situation more likely for them to latch on to these details, then kids can really navigate their social world more easily.
Yeah, she has to
so
speak.
Put your hair in a ponytail, but don't take it out of a ponytail.
Exactly. Yeah, don't change your hairstyle. Don't change your glasses.
Is there a possibility?
Tell them that the same that people who invented Santa Claus and the Easter Bunny and the Boogeyman and the Tooth Fairy have taken all the stupid lies that worked for them, wrap them up with the moon landings and the 7-Eleven Manhattan part-time job, all condensed into the space-time black hole bullshit and thrown in their face. They've taken all of the fucking lies and condensed it into one fake masquerade. Tell them the reason why they're wearing masks is to humiliate them and to make it impossible for them to know when adults are lying. They do not want children to recognize bad adults when they approach. Tell them that the bad guys don't want to see their faces. Tell them that people who are lying to them about safety are doing the exact opposite of what they say. They are preparing children for a life of slavery. Then, teach them about the history of slavery and orphan trains. Tell them that if there's any little part of you that thinks, you know, this whole thing doesn't seem right, tell them they're right. Tell them they're smarter and they are better than all of the masked adults around them.
This is Carrie. Everybody big hand for Carrie.
Hey, we'll try it. Okay.
In your lips I sense the danger.
Go for it, Carrie.
You got the eyes of Carrie. In your lips I see the danger. You got the eyes of Carrie.
Fantastic. Two more. Go for it, Carrie. She's a star.
You got the eyes.
One more time. One more. I want one more. Sorry. I know you need to get back there. Take a look at the people. You might never see this many people. One more time.
In your lips I sense
And now it's your turn. We didn't think you were going to get away with it. Let's see if you can make some noise.
Feelings I sense the danger.
Good.
What a time! In your lips I sense the danger.
I got some noise, go for it. Thank you very much. Thank you. Next.
Ladies and gentlemen, the pair.